upstairs, Father. Quickly. This is Sinclair's lifeboat, Father. Out the window here. It's our only chance of escape. From what I know of Sinclair, he wouldn't just abandon it.
Yes, Delta. What of Sinclair? The man who would sell paradise. And where is he now?
Warning. A security curfew is now in effect. All cells and bulkheads are sealed until further notice.
This facility hangs over an ocean trench, Delta. The family has activated timed charges within its foundations. Surrender before detonation, or we shall fall and be crushed in the abyss below.
Mother has locked all of Persephone down, including the gangway leading to the lifeboat. We can reverse it from the holding wing if we hurry. Come on! Use the plasmid if you need me, Father. I'm going to have a look around.
I ain't done nothing wrong!
Make way, cops. Big dogs coming through. Piss off, Sticks. He's shooting in my face. Just one left you. Well, I had him with his own blunderbuss, didn't I? And that's about to stop.
We have to get you out of Rapture, Father. It's the only way I can save you now.
Quiet, solitary. Problem.
That's right. Yikes! We're
begin
on the same
ascension
side.
Sequence.
Now what? Yes, run back to Mother!
Don't you recognize Sinclair, Delta? Now he is what you should have been. One final Alpha series, ready to die for the family. As Persephone's former owner, he is the ideal man to put you back in your cage.
Mother's controlling Sinclair, Father, and he's got the master key. Catch him!
Tell Mother I'm coming for her!
Kid, lamp's in my head. I can't help myself. I have to fight just to talk. Left me my goddamn tongue to torture the bomb codes out of me. She wants me to stop you leaving. I'm sorry.
Someone there.
Used to be they'd say hello.
Outside world, suspended over a pit with no hope of release. Yeah. And what's our charge? Ryan has no room for differences of opinion in his precious rapture. I hope the whole place comes crashing down around his ears.
Fucking troubles get fucking bigger. What? Put a new arm in ya! Fight fair, you bully!
Inside Sinclair's lifeboat now. Delta cannot reach me here, but you can. You need not die with him. We shall return to the surface together if you will only step inside and accept your duty. Remember, Eleanor, Mummy loves you.
Ah, yes. Mother's testing me. One last game. Fortunately, by now, I'm the world's foremost expert at breaking her rules. I've made my choice, Father. And if needs be, I'll die for it.
Let's get into some nasty.
You in here. Lamb's making me dance on her goddamn strings. I can't stop. You're gonna have to break in here and put me down. Wish there was another way, but I'd rather die a man than live like this. I'd tell you the code to that keypad if I could. It's like Lamb's put walls up in my head, but the prisoners here might have walked out the number. Check the sails. Oh, please, hurry. It hurts to keep singing out without say-so. And I'm starting to forget the words.
God, he's right, Father. Mother's betting you'll die in here, or that I'll abandon you before the bombs detonate. We can't save Sinclair now. We need that key from him. Find the code to the watchtower, or work out a way to draw him out.
Hey, Murphy. It's Dodge. A little baby told me you found out the warden's code. Send a message to my cell in Block 8.
You're in the tunnel. Ought to give you some kind of jump on me. I hope.
Hey, Murphy.
Son, I built this place and I did rent you out to those plasma trials up at Fontaine. And now I'm paying for it. Oh, wish I had time to make amends. Take the lifeboat, it's all yours. Just don't leave me like this.
Hey, Murphy, it's Dodge. A little baby told me you found out the warden's code. Send a message to my cell in Block 8, telling me where you hid the code, and I'll consider your debts paid.
You got the code! Thank God, kid. Now, please. Please, just make it quick.
Sinclair is moving, Father. Track him down. We need that key.
Into the abyss. He sees all.
Kid, come back. You can't do it.
Lam's attention seems to have drifted from my prisoners to her daughter. Guess she figures they're irredeemable. Now I got guys clamoring for the next fix of Adam. And I've got to pull teeth to squeeze any out of the good doctor. Guess I'm lucky her treatments kept them too weak to storm the tower, or they'd have my guts for garters.
Stay away from my father! Where are you going? You know that I could outrun you.
Now, Father, I'm afraid that ending the lockdown means releasing all the prisoners. So please, be ready before you use that key on the override switch.
Override engaged. Ending security curfew. Sealing security office temporarily.
Sinclair died a hero. Of the Rapture family, Delta. Was he a friend to you, or just a tool? Can you even grasp the difference? And Eleanor, you have chosen Subject Delta over your mother, your people, and the duty of your birth. So be it. You believe this craft will carry Delta to safety, like a spoilt child with a new toy. I have no choice but to take it away.
Curfew lifted. All cell blocks open. All bulkhead seals released.
Oh no. Mother's turned her attention to the lifeboat. We must go there, now!
Further from me, Delta. Soon, this father obsession will end her. You have left me without want. Before you die, I will take all that you hold dear. Sinclair is just another body in your wake.
I was afraid of this. Mother has bombed out the ballast compressors, Father. The lifeboat will be too heavy to launch. Unless... let me think.
Must be vented prior to launch.
I think I can boil away the water and get the lifeboat to rise, but I can't generate that much heat alone. It's time to recruit the rest of Mother's little sisters. We're taking them with us. Head to the pediatric wards. I won't let her take you from me again, Father. Hold on.
This is not a sermon. I will offer no insight. Every word we speak...
Mother's people are starting to detonate the charges. We don't have long. We're almost to the pediatric ward. I expect we'll be fighting our way inside. When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal. Push the call button on the window there, and then I'll proceed. It isn't safe to begin yet. We must finish off the splicers first.
Just try.
pick the children up. They're stronger than they know. With their help, I should be able to boil off the water and get us all out of here. Go on ahead, Father. I'll free them as quickly as I can, just as you showed me.
You are not saving them, Delta. No matter how pure your intent. The surface is not paradise, but perdition. I would sooner see them drown.
Look, Father, I know you may not have wanted a daughter, but love is just a chemical. We give it meaning by choice. I will be damned if I let Mother take you away from me again. The plasmid, Father! Just point the way and I'll help you fight.
What is this?
This one's mine!
That's another charge gone. We have to keep moving. If this building falls, we're all dead.
We're on the same side. Now what?
I will offer no insight. Every word I speak, you already know. Was to be a composite of all Rapture's genius. The first living utopian, serving the world at large with no regard for herself. To force consciousness on such a being is to tear its wings away. That was your gift to her, Delta. Just as she hoped. You must be very proud.
Steady, Father. Don't let go now.
Wake up! Why don't you wake up?
Where are your people now? Go!
Common goods, not enough. Ah.
Find me your guide and faithful from on high!